Hey YouTube, today we're going to be showing you how to install iPhoto on iOS 5.0.1 or earlier. First up, you're going to want to open iFile. Go ahead and navigate to your root directory by tapping in the top left. Once you're in the folder called slash, you're in your root directory. Go ahead and find the folder called System. Then tap on Library. Then find the folder called CoreServices and tap on it. Now scroll down till you find the file SystemVersion.plist. Go ahead and open that in Text Viewer. Find your version number of iOS surrounded by two string tags. Go ahead and erase it and replace it with 5.1. Tap Save in the top right, and then Done. You can now close iFile. Go and open up the App Store. Now search for and install iPhoto. Enter your password and then tap OK. iPhoto is a fairly large app, so this could take a while to install. We're going to skip the majority of the installation, and we will be back in a second. Alright, iPhoto is done installing now. Next, you're going to want to open Cydia. Go ahead and search for iPhoto. Install the package called iPhoto 501. Fix. Tap Install in the top right, followed by Confirm. After installation, you'll be prompted to restart the springboard. Go ahead and do that. We're going to skip that because it conflicts with our video recorder. Now, go ahead and test out iPhoto. It should begin to update the photo library. Now, depending on how many photos you have, this could take a very long time. This particular device has around 600 photos, so it will take a while. So we're just going to go ahead and skip the majority of this process. Alright, it's almost done now. And it's done updating the photo library. Now, you can go ahead and play around with it, like we just did, as you can see. Go ahead and close it if it's working the way you want it to. Tap iFile, go ahead and navigate back to your root directory. Now tap the folder called System, Library, and then Core Services. Then find the folder called SystemVersion.plist. Find where you typed 5.1 earlier and change it back to whatever it was before you started this tutorial. Tap Save, and then tap Done. You can now close iFile. You should now have a fully functional version of iPhoto available on your iOS 5.0.1 device or earlier. Hope you enjoyed the video.